found the name of the victim, they also solved the mystery at the same time. They found out that Trent Reznor had masterminded and directed his own death.